And this is certainly one that.
Through info, that's fine, SROs and so forth, you know, to get what and all that good stuff.
He's got it right here. The undersheriff has a box, a big box.
Our folks are just altruistic and always want to do something good in the community, and this is just one way, and especially during the holidays, to give back.
And how many coats?
Almost 2,000 coats, our school resource officers. Who, what school raised 500? Ruckel, middle school won the contest as far as how many coats that they could raise, and we're proud of all of them for the hard work they do.